here, 10% off, man, whatever you want. We got cologne, we got movies, we got statues, we got cars. Would you like to look at my junk and buy it? Which would you rather have, man? Which was a better deal?
10% off.
Oh, yeah? Do you see anything that you like?
DVD.
You want a DVD? For $1.
$1?
Yeah.
Deal.
Hey, fine-looking ladies, I got some stuff for you right here. Come on, I want to sell you some stuff. Come on. I know you need some cologne for your man. I got some for you right here.
You can't beat that. Look at that. Awesome.
Missing a leg, but it's all good.
Whether it be 10% or 50%, they'll save more than having to splurge on a tax-free weekend or week, whatever the case may be.
All right, man, stop taking me to school and buy some of my crap. You don't want any of that cologne? You don't want any of that cologne?
No, I'm not a cologne kind of guy.
Unbelievable. So, Dick, is that all right? You like that?
Okay.
It's $1. You interested?
Yeah, I'm interested.
What? All right, man, we're happy. Happy shopping. Would you be interested in any of this stuff?
No, thank you.
Does that make you go, oh, my God, tax-free?
No, actually not.
Does it make you go, oh, my God, 10% off?
No.
This is 10% off. This is tax-free.